أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. أشهد أن محمد.
Those five people who are died, those five people have families, and the only reason that they are dead because they want to worship Allah, praying, and they're blown up, killed. And if you look, there is no other reason except it's hate crime. Because they are a Muslim. It's not a mall, it's a place of worshiping.
Yeah, because it was targeted. It was a mosque. No, it wasn't like...
It was not a mall. It was a hate crime against Muslims. The message was very obvious.
And that is very upsetting to you?
It is very upsetting for me. I am angry for what happened. But Islam teaches us to control our anger. Anger is a feeling that I have to have it, but it makes me more sad. At the same time, when our prime minister comes out and condemns this, it makes me feel better because it shows that people are defending Muslims, and this is something new. I think it's very new that so many Muslims, so many leaders, and hundreds of million people around the world are defending Muslims. That gives me some sort of relief, so that some people don't see us as criminals, which we are not.